Ever since I was young, I've always had a passion in collecting antique things. Whenever I see an antique store, it seems like a magnet that attracts my middle heart. But you know that collecting antique isn't cheap. In fact, it's expensive. Well, I'm fortunate because I belong in a well-off family, so my parents have supported this hobby of mine ever since.